Mic test. Hey guys, how are ya? Welcome back to my Facebook page, to our gaming page, and we're continuing with A Plague Tale Requiem, where we left off the other day. I think last time we're looking for an island somewhere, and that's what we'll be doing tonight. Did we have a headband last time? We injured our head, that's why. And patch it up.
Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
That's pretty good looking.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No, don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
Oh, we've got a crossbow now as well.
It's not funny!
Sorry, but it is! Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Look!
What is that?
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh.
Yeah, I was collecting feathers now.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
What's everyone doing tonight? Okay, so this is rare that we've gotten an open field to run around in, but still heading in one direction, of course. Graphics, man. Look at the grass.
What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
That's... might not be a good idea.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh. Because it's Mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh. You're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you? Where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Pyrrho, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mess.
So
you should
laundry.
Rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Pyrrho.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
Reminds me of the Gypsy Camp in Fable 2.
Hi, Yus!
Even the lighting gets just a bit higher.
They're solid, these ones.
Yes, their faith is strong.
Higher resolution. Objects and animals.
Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
I can't wait!
Look at this duck.
Well, I'd prefer to go to my island. I'm sure it's better.
Shh, you can't say that.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Can we talk to them?
Mass.
Is that Pyrrho at the back?
Shh. Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry. We'll wait here. Thank you. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey. As they seek mercy in these times of darkness. And receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Okay. He's in front praying, right?
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory, but I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
Soldiers.
What's going on?
Rep.
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles. We're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child.
That's good of you.
Come with me.
I'm up. I'm the one that's up. How are ya?
We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims?
Careful.
Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged. Eventually.
I got to paying out. What? You're tired of resting.
Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a
small boy. You made me laugh. Ah.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey, be careful.
Stay back.
No.
Ooh, horses.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle it.
Excuse me, what do you want? Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
Well, it's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, pay signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come, calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Hey, how come we didn't get that mud on our clothes?
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Which direction? This way? kick the face.
Oh no, Hugo!
Amicia!
My head!
You must leave!
Yes, yes. I'm dizzy.
Your head!
You're bleeding again!
Lord!
Oh, we've got a crossbow now, we should be fine.
We must leave!
Yes. We have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside.
Where are they?
We must not. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really?
What if the rats in here?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now stay focused.
What's going on here?
Take care of it, Hugo.
Yes.
Oh, he's gonna open the door for us, okay.
It's open.
Well done, well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes, yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not. Believe me. Let's see what's inside.
Yeah, great. Stuff.
Mind the drop.
It's about a sight. It's more chill in some areas than The Last of Us and Ghost of Tsushima, because you get a lot of periods like this.
Your head.
I know.
Where, like,
but we can't stop now. Don't worry.
Any enemies coming after you? So there are times when it's gonna take our time. Hold on, I'm gonna check outside. Maybe there's hidden stuff at the other fork. Like this side here. Because we came from there. This side here. Yeah, see, there's a chest.
We'll make it.
I was right.
I know where the sea is.
It doesn't matter. I want you to be safe.
Yes, I'm working on it.
Good that we're like, we're at full ammo with every item.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rat.
Oh, the rat's talking to him.
I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers. They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
Okay, where can we go? This guy's back turned. Okay. Can sneak up this way. No one's here.
Search the area. Just a question of time.
Whew. That was close. Gonna hide back here. Ooh, there's a chest. Look at them, they're so close to us. Sneak this way, sneak.
They did that, the bastards. They have to be hiding over there.
Over here! Don't let them escape! You!
Run away.
We're
fine. The rats.
Haha. We made it. See us. We're not here. Go away. Go away.
Split up. Search the area.
Count on me.
I see more of them. You're doing well.
Oh my god, go away, please. stones. Let's hope he comes this the other way instead of this way. It's very tense, you know. Oh, come on, truly they heard that.
Oh, not now.
Amicia.
Oh, let me breathe.
We should wait, Amicia.
Oh, no, they'll find us. We have to reach that building.
Is it a church?
Don't know, but we're too exposed. We'll try in there, maybe safer.
Okay.
We can
come back around the other side.
We can make it.
Yes, but no rest.
Alright, there's a chest there. Right. It's gonna be hot. Try to grab the thing there as soon as he looks away. It's probably harder to come this way. Maybe not. Like, we can distract this guy.
What's that?
Oops!
Over
I'm not here.
We've got company.
No!
What do we do, Amicia?
We're gonna die. Oop! Run away, run away. We're good. Actually hide up there. Come on, don't look, don't look.
Come along.
Help.
Up. On my way.
No. I'm not. No. Oh, I got seen.
I lost them.
We're not here. We're not here.
Get over here! I'm not Trista!
They're coming!
We're not here. Why are you coming this way?
I found them!
Damn it!
Looks like that.
Okay, I've got a plan. As he starts walking the other way. I could have done it while he was walking. Yeah, got this. Magella, what do you mean?
This land cleaned of its scum. This girl killed your brothers. Her execution will take place here.
And where is our count, huh? His land is stricken by a plague.
He's the one giving the orders. Show some respect.
Okay, what's the pattern here? Where's he going first? Okay, I see crossbow bolts there. See anything? Oh crap, he's gonna see us. See anything.
Getting paranoid now.
Hello, Mimi Pods, how are ya? It's okay, we don't need the brothers. How do we get past this guy? Okay, that's an agenda here. Made it. Can we make it? Oh, we made it. Oh, we made it. Somehow we did.
Move fast. Catch the intruders.
Oh, they're looking that way because they think we're there.
Right away. I know you're over there.
Ah.
Come
We've been seen.
That didn't go well. Okay, where are we? Okay, we're back here. Oh, we could go this way. Oh, there's so many ways to get through here.
The rats. I feel them. Moving below. They're following us. Leave them there for now. Okay.
We have this other stuff here. Just have to make sure we're not seen. Yeah, they headshot me. Swimwear?
Are you still good?
What good is swimwear against like arrows and bows and stuff? Oh, I forgot to pick up the bolts. Okay. Pick up the bolts. Come on, man, hurry up. No one's here. More soldiers coming this way. What do I do? Hello, Marius. How are ya? Where are we now? Where did we start again? Right, we started there. Okay, so we can't get. We have enough time. Yeah. Grab the bolt, and get out of here. See us. That's awesome.
Don't let the bastards get away. They have to be hiding over there.
Not this way. They're gonna die. Goodbye. No bullet hiding.
You had your chance to run.
Okay. one here. Why do you see us?
Help me catch them.
No one's here. No one's here. No one's here. Okay. Why do we get seen? We go faster. Right, we're gonna hide here first. Wait for them to pass.
What the hell? I saw something. I'll check.
Oh, you didn't. Oh my god, why'd you see us?
I've got trespassers!
Ah.
They're onto us!
We didn't see anything. Kill us now, kill us. Streams. Right. Okay.
What the hell was that thing?
No, no, nothing, nothing. Go away.
Was it someone?
Go away.
Not good, not good.
No, no one's here, no one's here. Go away. Oh no. Alright, kill us, we're gonna get... Kill us, here you go, kill us now. So we can restart. Hurry up, kill us. It's taking you so long. There we go. Right. Good, made it. Back to where we started earlier. Okay, good, made it. No. You did see us. You did see us. Right. I'm gonna time this correctly. Okay. Good. You can't see us now. Made it. You made it this far.
They have so much blood on their hands. Bastards. Soon I'll be away from it.
Well, that's so well. Why is the guy looking this way? Can he look somewhere else, please? No, we can't leave the child because, you know, plot reasons. Story reasons.
Come along. Up.
Right. Is the guard here looking? Okay. So the god's dead now. Turn around.
It was a weird noise, but a check.
Check the weird voice.
Nothing. Foil.
As soon as this guy turns away, we're gonna make a move. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Made it. What sort of name is that? Kuya God. Oh my god. Everyone here is trying to make me laugh, but I'm here laughing at your name, Kuya God. Okay, where are we?
I'm doing all I can. You know.
You're going to be alright. We'll be at the sea soon.
Better be at the sea soon.
It stinks so much.
Dead. Oh, geez.
Ah, more dead things.
No, don't die.
Jokes on you, I already escaped.
Wake up. What? No. They're coming. Amicia, move. Amicia. Wake up. Oh, here, Amicia. You have to wake up.
What's all that racket? With me.
Oh, no. Soldiers. No. Amicia, wake up.
Oh, no, the rats are here. We're controlling the rats now. Nice. They've controlled the rats.
What happened? Rats. I hear rats.
Don't worry. They helped.
What?
Hey! Rats! You see that? Rats! Yes! What happened here? They're eating some of our men! Careful!
Soldiers. No. I can't.
Rest.
We're gonna hurt you. We're gonna eat you. Controlling the rats now. Goodbye.
It's done.
What was that? Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to.
Yeah, we controlled them in the first game. What's the difference now?
Use them.
Alright. Let's just go for now.
There's still rats down there.
I still hear them in my head. It's raining.
Okay, how do you get past this set?
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
What's this? That's okay. We got one last jar. Oh my god. Yeah, made it. Okay, avoid the rats. Avoid the rats. Nothing. Oh, okay. More stuff. Yeah, scary.
No.
That?
Oh, fabric, all new. fridge is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
Go.
Alright.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
They're looking for the sea.
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Oh, we changed our headband. We're like Ghost of Tsushima now. Ooh, can we change color from here? I'll figure that part later, so just gotta keep going. Gotta pick this up. Gonna leave that behind.
Ah,
more gods.
How can we?
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet.
Call your guard. Why are you back?
Calm down. Keep your focus. Don't get carried away. You have to keep control of them.
Nasty creatures. Sorry for what these rats did to you.
I got this one last person. Nice. Good job.
Showed them.
Yes. But be careful.
Yes.
Just don't make the same mistakes as me. That's all.
What the heck? What kind of names do you guys have? Excuse me. Okay. A long way down. Okay, that was close. this way now. Hopefully. Who are you? Okay, we don't need rats at the moment because we can How far did we go back? Where are we? Did we go back all the way? I don't know where we are. Oh no, we did go back all the way, I think. No, we're just here. Made it. We escaped from Kuya God.
Can't believe we made it.
There you are.
What?
Pray for your defiance.
Aw.
Now you know the mark of the beast.
What? No.
You're trapped. This is personal. You're mine now.
God, see his armor.
You're not aren't you? Really? You thought that it would work on me?
It's not working, Amicia.
His armor. I can't get through it.
Can put out his fire, but it also takes it out. So yeah, let's try with a sling instead.
There you are! Free for your defiance! Now you'll know the plight!
No! Mauricio, look at his back!
Don't think it'll be that
yes,
easy!
I see it!
Stop running, you little shit!
Can't you make him dizzy? Or blind him?
Maybe. There's a way. Yes.
Oh. Doctor, so what?
There you are! Free for your defiance! Now you know the plight of the beast!
What? No!
You're trapped! This is personal. You're mine now.
Mauricio, you're wound.
Don't care. I'll finish this.
I'll deal with it. That witch! Now, bust your head in!
Look at you.
Mauricio!
Yes.
Not easy. No, no, he's dead meat, not us, not us. He's dead meat.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia?
That was your boss. So you don't have a job now. You're fired. We don't take drugs, sorry. What happened? Okay, we got captured.
You're awake!
Or not.
He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
What's that?
No. Amicia! And in our house we had a
dog. There's too many rats, like... There were too few soldiers.
So I imagined I was alone with him.
You can't divide, what, 5-6 soldiers between a million rats?
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on.
Hero? Doesn't look like a hero to me.
It's going to hurt from time to time.
Just looks like a creepy old man.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back.
There's something about your name. It's making me laugh.
Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tied already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is.
Being at
all
what?
You must do is keep me alive.
Stop thinking about. Stop thinking that way about kids. That's not nice.
Come and see.
Hello, Mary Jane. How are you?
I'm coming. Be very careful. This. Is a constant reminder that I should kill.
Oh my god.
So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and. Oh lord, is it me?
No. It smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Hugo, on the sea, finally.
Important. Yeah! Give me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive!
Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
Oh, nice.
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Nice. We're here in the sea.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat, I know someone.
Who?
The smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh.
What's your language for the kid?
That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah! It's too high!
Jump! I'll catch you.
Woo!
Hey! Careful!
Thank you!
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not light.
Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there.
Stop going so damn fast.
He's the one sprinting.
He's not going anywhere. He's standing still.
We have wounded.
How considerate.
The sand.
Wow, there's so many. Is it a bird army?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I, Misia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier, charge! We had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Look at the view. Is there a four-door mode in this game?
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Is it me?
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
Okay, why is there a fish hanging there? If we bring it down. What? Can we take the fish? Let's see. What's that?
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Good. Keep going.
Yep, we're going. Keep going, yeah.
Get back!
What the hell? Oh, shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me.
Yes.
You're sick, goddammit.
Oh, come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move.
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes.
We got fish.
Let's try.
Can take the fish. Can I make them move to the fish?
Go easy, alright?
Yes.
Alright, they're really obeying you. How do you do that?
Done.
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
What? There's rats?
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions!
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Right. What's on that side? Bolt. what's here? Okay. Let's try it.
Keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it
follow and obey.
This will help.
That tiny stick.
Just
yes,
follow.
Yes, yes, this tiny stick.
Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. Pretty hard to relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Ah! No, 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 no. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Wait, this what? Should have picked up the jaw and went back for another stick. That's what I should have done. Because what now? Back here.
What? There are millions!
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
You damn rat!
Anyway.
Oh, I forgot to light the fire. That's what happened.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey, what's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Nice one.
Got it.
Oh, quick.
Understood.
All right, look. The caves keep going on over there.
This will help.
That's gas. Well, with those reps, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out
Stay
alive.
Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. Pretty hard to relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Oh, no.
Will do.
That was great.
Boss.
Sure.
Hold that for to get one item in the chest. What's funny, Chaos Tistic Higala? Okay. should be enough time this time. Made it. Good.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cot. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
Yep. Push.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. You're sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's life is coming
here. I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
No spoilers, please. No spoilers.
From things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Weir. It all started there. You.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, alright? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. Damn! How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Oh, that's scary. Falling into the rats below.
Oh,
shit. Oh yeah, it's not pretty much shit. Is he dead?
Pieces of shit!
You alright? No bite?
I'm good. Except I'm stuck and they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey! I need you down here!
Right, fine.
Amicia, look! The air crystals! Is that Bisanguis?
Right, it's back. Arno!
Ah, finally!
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me.
Hey, was that the guy who was chasing us last Friday?
On your go!
Perfect! Won't work alone.
That was the guy who was chasing us last time. I'm gonna let him die. What? Shout out, Robert.
It should hold!
Tell me when to release it!
sticky on the ground.
It's only blood. The remains of their prey.
Blood.
And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten trap. I'm here.
Okay, what now?
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, we're getting out of here. Wait, I know.
Okay, what's your idea?
Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn.
Does it look like it cares?
All right, I'll do it.
I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
You can. Oh, we're doing this. Mark,
that's not
words.
Quick. That's slow.
Out of the way.
Yes. Shoo.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes.
You are crazy, Marys.
Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes. They're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
Yeah, we played for like...
And this wall has
90 minutes now
load,
today.
Shorty.
It's a good play session.
Body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there.
You make it outside?
Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough. Ah.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Made it.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. These smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Come back here, man.
No.
Kuya Guts. Oh, no, no, no. Why'd you keep on, like... I gotta go this way. Oh, crap.
Who's it?
We got intruders here!
What are we doing, Amicia?
Fight, fight, fight! Fight for me.
Over here!
We've got company! They're coming! Why did I use the crossbow? Hey, what are you standing there for? Attack him!
Who the hell are you?
I wasted the crossbow bolt to use for that. Listen.
Oh, quick! Understood.
It's up here. What's up here? Oh, there's another thing up there. Good job. Good job for me then. Got some bolts and a jaw. Perfect. That's what I need. What happened to Queer God and rats? Where are they? Why are you eating me? I distracted you. Why are you eating me? Don't you have like 7 phones or something? I'm gonna die again, right? Yeah, I'm gonna die again. I'll forget it. I have 4 anyway. I'm not gonna.
Yes, a discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No, no! I'm scared of the waves!
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But you it's go, deep! Yes.
I'm tired. Just... think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
enough. Dad. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
It depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. But he's calmed down.
Oh, he's there.
Well, thank you, Anna.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpions. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Is this someone we know?
Oh no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. Thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over.
I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is.
Ooh, that's diamonds a good title for the next episode.
Who cares?
Call of the sea.
One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
What the heck?
Yes.
The waves.
Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather? I'm going up! Damn, don't!
Stay here!
What are you doing? Stop! Now we've done it! There's another one coming!
See what? I'll take care of it. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
Oh, so we just let him play.
Otto, go up to this one!
Yeah! It's you! Move me! Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Well done.
It's what I do.
We end it here. Yeah, let's end it here for tonight. Stop here. Because there's a storm and fire. The storm will put out the friendly fire. If you know what I mean.
Shut up. The sea scorpion could use.
Yeah, we're gonna stop here tonight. But luckily, we are. But we only have 29 engages last week. So for top 30 engages, the top 29 of our top 30 engages. So we're gonna wrap this off again. 5 winners, 5 winners, 200 pesos each. We're just gonna do this fast so we can finish. We can finish early. Yeah, first one. Oh, Baltasar Ronaldo, congratulations, you win 200. And our second winner, Alvira Cabrera Guillep. So here we've got 2 winners now. For a third winner of 200, we have Hart by Honen. And for our fourth winner, because you can only have, you can't win more than once. To be fair to everyone. Jovelin Devon. And our very last winner for our 200 giveaway, cash giveaway. Again, same person, so reset and go. Jolina, on your own, congratulations, you win 200. Congratulations to you, and we're gonna finish here tonight, and we're gonna continue this game on Friday, and we'll see what the rest of the week what we'll be doing.